Hello friends, welcome back to SDM classes. Let's move on to the basic characteristics of our next phyla, that is Platyhelminthes. Let's begin with it. So as the word Platyhelminthes, second, third and the fourth alphabet of the word Platyhelminthes, that is L-A-D, if I add F into it, the word becomes flat. This tells us that all the organisms coming up in this phyla have flat body. Flat how? Dorso-ventrally flat. That means the dorsal as well as the ventral sides of the body, both the sides of the body are flat in nature. So all the organisms have flat body. Taking up the same three alphabets, L-A-T, making up another word, that is bilateral symmetry. Now as the word is telling us, bilateral, bi means two and lateral. That means if you cut the body of the organism in a lateral axis, then you get two equal halves of the body. So all the organisms coming in Platyhelminthes have bilateral symmetry. Then picking up the next two alphabets, EL, and making up the word acoelomates. That means all Platyhelminthes organisms are acoelomates in nature. That means no coelom, or we can say body cavity, is found in them. No body cavity is found in them. Another thing from this is, from the alphabet T, they are triploblastic in nature. As I told you in my previous video, those two phyla were diploblastic in nature. That means they were made up of two layers of cell. So here obviously when I'm saying triploblastic, that means they are made up of three layers of cells. Now when they are made up of three layers of cells, there are some of the organs that are formed in the body. So like how we saw in the last two videos, that those two phyla were having tissue level of body design, tissue level of body differentiation. But here we have organ level of body design. A little more complexity, from tissue level they have moved on to organ, but these organs are also not so well developed. Okay, so but we can say that the body design consists of organ level of complexity. So these are the various characteristics. Let us revise them once again. That is the first one, as I told you, the body is dorso-ventrally flattened. All of them have flat body. Bilateral symmetry is found in their body. I have already explained to you what do we mean by bilateral symmetry. All are acoelomates. That means no coelom is found in them. That means no body cavity is found in them. Organ level of body design is found. Few organs. Triploblastic in nature, that means three layers of cells are found. Common examples, most of them are, from P we can remember, most of them are parasites. For example, liver fluke. But some of them are free existing also, and free existing ones, you can remember the example, planarians. So these were the basic characteristics of the phyla Platyhelminthes. In my next video, I will be teaching you how to learn the basic characteristics of the next phyla. Thank you. If you like this video, please share it and subscribe it. Thank you so much.